Bertie Armstrong, the CEO of the SFF, warned Brussels about what could happen if Brexit Britain walks away from talks. It comes after British fishermen were furious after David Davis announced the transitional period last month, which effectively keeps the UK stuck in the common fisheries policy until the end of 2020. Speaking exclusively to express.co.uk, Mr. Armstrong warned the European Union about what would happen to its fishing access if Britain simply walked away from Brexit talks. He said, interestingly, "If we do fall off a cliff, then all bets are off for fishing, and under international law, there's international precedent for this. Nobody comes into our waters and fishes for one fin of fish." Getty Express Brexit News. Bertie Armstrong warned the EU about Britain walking away with no deal. "That's not an outcome that we are looking for, and not an outcome that would suit or do anybody much good. But be aware, if this falls off a cliff, then all the fishing access and all the seafood resource will fall to the UK industry." Mr. Armstrong insisted he was not pushing for the UK to walk away without a deal, but highlighted Britain would have control of its waters. The SFF CEO also criticised the implementation period, but claimed it was important now for the UK to focus on the final prize of Brexit for fishing. He said, "We have made absolutely clear immediately after the transitional deal was signed, if this falls off a cliff, then all the fishing access and all the seafood resource will fall to the UK." Bertie Armstrong, "That was not what we were looking for. We were looking for the means of change not to be given away even for the short period of an implementation period. We are not happy with that, but it is signed now. We need to unequivocally accept that it is actually signed and focus now, as unsatisfactory as that was, on the prize at the end." Mr. Armstrong insisted the transitional period must not be allowed to be extended after 2020, even if EU member states want access to British waters to continue. "We need to be a fully independent coastal state, looking after and taking advantage of our most excellent natural resources in our own waters," he said. Fishermen across the country have been critical of the government's transitional period, which keeps the UK tied to the common fisheries policy until the end of 2020. The Prime Minister has claimed the UK will become an independent coastal state post-Brexit. British fishermen have long complained about the unfairness of the EU's common fisheries policy, CFP, which many blame for decimating the national industry. The European Commission has warned if the UK does walk away without a deal, Brussels will ditch the recognition of the UK standards, an EU Commission report said. As of the withdrawal, producer organisations and inter-branch organisations recognised in the United Kingdom on the basis of regulation, EU, No. 1379/2013, will no longer be considered professional organisations under EU law. A no deal will also mean fish caught by British fishermen will no longer be able to be deemed organic if on sale across the EU 27. The report adds, as regards organic aquaculture, for products placed on the EU 27 market as of withdrawal date, the certificates issued by control authorities and bodies in the United Kingdom are no longer valid. British fishermen will also be prevented from selling their hauls to EU markets unless the catch complies with the block's tight rules.